This is the green wheel. Just remember, it's only intended to be used for cooking. First, I take my broccoli and carefully place it into the green wheel. Now, I close it and twist so it packs all the crunchy broccoli evenly. Then I add some baking paper and twist again until it disappears into the green wheel. Now I can enjoy my tasty broccoli sticks.